make easy to be. Cause this is nothing else, it's not a lick.
Well, I pretend that you pretend to
be. Passion is no ordinary woman. Passion is no ordinary woman. Passion is no ordinary woman. Can't manufacture or just another sign that you hear at night.
Ain't got no idols for the stream to bend. Although they make a lot of noises,
they got nothing to say.
I try to look amazed, but it's an act.
The movie mocking you, but it's the same soundtrack. Passion is no ordinary woman. I forgot her. Passion is no ordinary woman. I forgot her. Passion is no ordinary woman. Can't manufacture or just another sign that you hear at night. At night.
Wait until it bites right down inside you. The world is easy when you're just playing around. Everything's a thrill, and every girl's a killer. And everything gets real, and then you don't feel anything.
You don't feel anything.
Okay, that was Passion is No Ordinary Word by Graham Parker and The Rumor. It's a great album. It's called Squeezing Out Sparks. I hope you purchase it. And well, okay. Also, purchase my album that shall come out in the future. Wait, is somebody listening? Okay. I'll do another bluesy Black Mama titty fuck.
Thank you.
titty fuck.
Lady walk titty fuck. Black mama titty fuck. Lady walk titty fuck. Living in the city, feeling shitty, what a pity. Then you see a pair of titty, just want to grab on to. You're dancing with the devil, then you're seeking to his level. You're rising up to heaven, dancing with seven angels, and she'll be throwing.
Okay, you get the point. Okay, so I'll see you in another few minutes for another live stream. Thanks, bye. Oh, no, wait a minute. No, I'm still on this one. Okay. This is a, okay. So now, I saw Melissa Etheridge on TV last night, and I thought it was a great performance, and it kind of inspired me to do a couple of her songs. So here's, I've got a couple of her songs that I wrote in my notebook here. See, how about, I wanted to do the song, Like the Way I Do.
Several fancies screaming and moaning before it does you. Just when it feels right, you said you're not tough. One, two, hold you like this. Tell me, don't you love you like the way I love you? You, attract and captivate you. Don't they miss you? Just enough to kiss you. Like the way I do. Tell me, does she want you? Let you wear it and haunt you. Tell me, just shock you, electrify and rock you. Does it inject you? Does it not affect you? Like the way I do.
Trying to belt it out like her, she's got a great voice, but
you think I know? There's so many others who beg, steal, and lie. Fight, just kill, and die. Everybody does he want you, stimulate and haunt you, but he knows you, hurt you, attract and captivate you, never does he miss you, an instinct just to kiss you, like the way I do. Everybody does he want you, infatuate and haunt you, know just how to shock you, electrify and rock you, does he check you? Nobody wants. Nobody hates. Nobody holds you. Tell me, does he love you like the way I love you? Does he stimulate you, attract and captivate you? Does he miss you, just to kiss you? Tell me, does he want you, infatuate and haunt you? Do you know just how to shock you, electrify and rock you? Does he reject you?
Song so passionate. Okay, so let's see. I got two more. Les Heathers songs.
I will never
lost in your name.
I will never be.
The secrets of your life, I just
want it for myself.
When you got it, then like a light
on the highest shelf. Morning of the night,
when I woke to find you gone, I know your distant devil must be dragging you along.
But I will never be the same.
Oh,
I will never be the same. Caught in your eyes, lost in your name, I will never be the same. Oh, I will never be the same. Oh, I will never be the same.
Caught in your eyes,
lost in your name, I will never be the same. And you swore that you'd bound for glory, and then for one thing you had no shame. But I loved you and I lost you, and I will never be the same. But I will never be the same. Oh, I will never be the same. Caught in your eyes, lost in your name, I will never be the same.
Okay, that was a song that was used in the movie Welcome Home, Roxy Carmichael's, starring Winona Ryder and Jeff Daniels. And it's a it's featured throughout the movie in beautiful scenes with Winona, with a beautiful film legend, Winona Ryder. And it just always makes me think of her and what a brilliant, beautiful actress she is. Okay, so anyways. So I love that song. Let's see. But okay, so there. Wait a minute. Let's see. Oh. I got that. I'll be right back. Let's see. I got the other song by Melissa Etheridge. Is it here? Let's see. It's try not to swear becomes a habit, kind of. Okay. It's called "I'm the Only One." It's kind of a challenging rhythm. What I notice about her songs is she's got like a really good sense of rhythm and a great rhythm guitar player. Okay, and I like the sound of that Ovation guitar that she plays. Like, it sounds really good. It kind of sounds like tough and yet gentle and melodic at the same time. Okay.
Please, baby, can't you see my mind's a burning hell? The ridges are ripping and the air is dripping. I'm tearing my arm apart. In the night you told me that you ain't for something new. Some other man is looking for something that might be good for you. Go on, go on, the scream and he's gone. Go on, believe it, but he tells you nothing's wrong. But I'm the only one who walked across the fire to you. And I'm the only one who drowned in my desire for you. It's only fear that makes you run, the feelings that you're hiding from, when all your promises are gone. I'm the only one. Her eyes and her eyes and arms and skin make it go away. You'll wake up tomorrow and wrestle the sorrow that pulls you back. Go on and hold her to the skin is gone. Go on and leave her when he tells you nothing's wrong. But I'm the only one who walked across the line with you. And I'm the only one who's drawn in my desire for you. It's only fear that makes you run the demons that you're hiding. When all your promises are gone, I'm the only one. Yeah, yeah. Nothing's wrong, but I'm the only one who walks across the fire for you. And I'm the only one who drowns in my desire for you. It's only fear that makes you run the things that you're hiding from. When all your promises are gone,
I'm the only one. Okay, so that was The Only One by Melissa Etheridge. See if there's any other songs in this notebook I would like to play for my two-person audience. Okay. Okay, see what. Okay, bear with me. I'm gonna look up another song in here. I got tons of songs in this notebook. All right. It doesn't take long for somebody to leave the audience if you don't keep the momentum going. I guess I'll do this Trail of Tears song since it flipped open to this song. This is like Guadalcanal Diary. Okay.
Sun hangs low in the western sky.
Up on my head and I return to
someone's lips rest close to mine. Put your hands upon my front. Elbert's hand, work dealer's hand. A shell or graver, an unmarked one. Wreck your gun, fire in the dark. Hand in hand, we'll walk in daybreak.
Trail of tears is barking up.
Many advance along the road. Dusty soldiers march along as they file one by one. Trail of tears is winding on, pride and soldiers have gone war. On and on with lovers gone, no one passes on the road. Two girls wait by the railroad track for the soldiers to come back. Knowing this will be their last, one more blue and one more brown. One more brown. One more brown. One more brown. Yeah, that's an anti-war song. Okay.
Okay, so anyways. Let's see what else we got here. I'll do this replacement song. It's called Torture. Okay. Song called Torture. Okay. It's funny because I got that album, an album called All Shook Down, and some of the songs are better than others on that album. There's a few throwaways and a few great songs on there. And that's actually like the best song. It's like the shortest song on the album, and I find it to be the best one. But anyways. Okay. See what else. I'll do Beth. This is a Kiss song. It's called Beth. Okay.
Just can't find the sound. Just a few more hours.
That's a nice song.
Okay.
Since I did Beth, I should probably do Debbie Denise too, because it's kind of a similar song. It's kind of a, both songs are kind of like being on the road away from your woman and she's missing you. Kind of sweet types of like sentimentality, you know, that kind of crap. Okay. Wide open all night long for me to come home and sing her my song.
Oh, Debbie Denise is true to you. She'd wait by the window so patiently. And I come home with my hair hanging. When hours are over with my bed, hours are rolling with my bed.
I never realized she was so undone. I didn't suspect she had no life of her own.
She was so true, but she was a
she was just mad, and I was just stumbling in. She showed me she, I didn't care, cause she was just mad.
But I was a-going with my pants,
at a time, she wouldn't accept, she was free.
Oh, Debbie, to me, was true to me. She played by the window, so bitter.
One minute ago, I guess I noticed that I couldn't see, so what could I say?
I pass the fields out the window I stand, where I was a rolling, I was a rolling,
where I was a rolling, with my
bed.
Okay, that was Blue Oyster Cult, and Debbie Denise, Agents of Fortune, name of the album. Let's see. I'm talking between songs. I'm trying to sound cool, not like a dork or something, so I hope it sounds cool. I got another notebook out. Debbie Denise. Oh, that's a great song. And what a cool name for a song. What a cool idea for a song. It's about being on the road and you're missing your woman and she's missing you. But then maybe she starts an affair with somebody else, right? And then you start an affair with somebody else. And maybe, I don't know, whatever. Okay. No, I shouldn't say that. You got to keep the fidelity theme happening. Okay. Wait a minute. Okay. This notebook has some really good songs in here, in this notebook. Raymond Chandler Evening. This is Robin Hitchcock and the Egyptians. Raymond Chandler was this writer from Chicago. He wrote like crime novels. And what's this song about? I'm guessing it's about like reading Raymond Chandler books at night. And so it's a Raymond Chandler Evening. I guess so. So that's my little analysis of the song. Okay.
Someone's day, and I'm standing in my pockets, and I'm slowly turning. I remember what she told me, but I can't remember why. And the yellow leaves are falling in a spiral of sky. There's a body on the railings that I can't identify. And I'd like to reassure you, but I'm not that kind of guy.
Some of these songs are so good, but you're thinking, is that long enough? It's such a good song, but it's not long enough. Or so. Okay. Okay. You know, I did PJ Harvey yesterday. I mean, I did her song, was what I'm saying. So I'll do another one of hers today. This is a song from the same album. The other one is called You Said Something. This song is called A Place Called Home.
Please go. someday there'll be a place for obvious to follow the river signs. Now the message said, let's bring it to this final.
Called home. Home is where the heart is, I guess. That was PJ Harvey, Stories from the Sea, Stories from the City, and it's a brilliant album. I hope you purchase it. Tell me what you think. Am I acting like a dork? Am I acting... Okay, let me see. Let me do the 10,000 Maniacs. Hey, Jack Kerouac.
Hey, Jack Kerouac, I think of your mother. And the tears she cried for no other. Joseph's words from a miser.
Babe's got lost in the woods.
With last swimming madness,
spinning happy floats.
Then he all spoke.
Hey Jack, now for the tricky part.
When you were the brightest star, wore the shadow. San Francisco, you were the favorite. Sitting at the boat on the bloodstone day. Shows your mouse and the words of the mouse.
Babe's got lost in the woods.
A hip flat swinging madman.
Skimming for heavy flips.
And shining a town like old red night. Ellen, baby, why so jaded? And the boys all gone off in the music. Billy, for the same thing they do. Just like Manny down in Mexico on a Tuesday. You chose your words for miles and miles.
Babe's got lost in the woods.
Dark footing madmen,
street minded girls,
and howling at night. With a tear stained shotgun wound, he's gone away without saying goodbye.
Okay, that was 10,000 Maniacs from an album called In My Tribe. It's called Hey Jack Kerouac. Let's see. Now I'll just do... This is an instrumental, so here, let me do another instrumental. Thank you. Okay, let's see. Just looking through my notebook to get a couple more songs. Do the song Dreaming. Okay, I was dreaming that Blondie. Okay, let's do this song, The Ghost in You by Psychedelic Furs.
papers fly tonight. But falling over you is the blues.
Angels all alive.
instrumental piano piece.
See,
why don't I just do two more songs and then I'll have lunch? Any suggestions for what I should have for lunch today? You can email me or you can send me a message like you really care. Anyway. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Okay. I'm going to do the song Downtown, and then I'm going to do one more song and then have lunch. Okay. Okay, one more song. It's I Saw the Light, Todd Rundgren. Okay. It was late last night. I was feeling something.
but I can't really hear it.
Cause I could never love her more.
So I said,
but my feelings are hurt. But there's something I never
knew. But I saw you in the right.
Okay, so let's see. That was Todd Rundgren. Okay, so that concludes my California Beach Titty Fuck live session for Wednesday morning. I hope you join me next week for some more cover songs, some original songs. You can make a request. You can send me a message, as long as it's polite and kind. But what else do I expect? That's all I've gotten so far. And I would love to see her bare titties on the beach. On the beach. That's where I would like to see her bare breast. California beach titty fuck. She brought me so much luck. California beach titty fuck. California beach just out of reach. California beach. California beach. California beach. I have to remember this. California beach. California beach, titty fuck. California beach, California beach, California beach, California beach, titty fuck. Anyways, I hope to see you next week. I had so much fun, and I hope you did too. Music is all about fun, feeling human, feeling in love, having fun, and feeling a transcendent feeling inside your soul. I'll have to word it better for next time. But anyways, it was nice talking to you. Bye.